And that's a miss from Kenny. Kenny with for two. The board, Xavier pushing now. Excuse me, not Xavier, Enrique. Kenny for two. No. J.O. for two. Corey to Josh. Miss. Harley with the board. Ethan with it. No good. Rosario with the rebound. Kenny. Ethan bringing the ball to the court now. Harley wanted to shoot. Donnie tries to score but didn't. Brian, Enrique now. J.O. gonna shoot the three. He's gonna miss the three. High arcing shot. Harley for three. No. Brian with the board. Enrique bringing the ball down. J.O. Kenny. Josh with it. And a foul. Jail's first personal, first team foul. Ethan with the ball. He's gonna shoot it, miss. Brian. Corey with the good hands. Turnover. Subs coming in. Brian coming out of the game. Corey bringing the ball up the court. Ethan, no good. Donnie chases it down. Harley. For two? Yes. Josh. Ethan, no good. Zaria with the board. Josh. Kenny for three. No good. Going the other way. Stillhearts Cafe up by three. 14:50 remaining in the first half. Corey. Two-point scored by Patch and Drywall. Josh Rawls with the bucket. Enrique.
We need a page presence. great presence. Nothing inside yet.
J.O. almost with the two. Joshua's with the board. Pass to Ethan. He's going to miss. Thinks there's a foul, but no call. Kenny. Travel. Ethan saying something to the ref over there. Donnie gonna bring up the ball now. Passes it to Josh. Josh from the moves for two. Way off, Kenny with the board. Enrique. This is it up. Brian gets blocked. Damian checking into the game now. Enrique gonna pass on the ball to Damian. First time in the game. Kenny. Kenny, no good. Ethan for 2 points. Donnie upset about that. I would be too.
Watch your profanity.
Did you have my game's thing?
What?
You have my game's thing?
Should be a miss.
A miss. Josh with the board. Ethan, he's going to try and go. Enrique. Good pass.
See Brian.
Josh, going to rise up for two. And it's in there. Timeout Black.
I got eight. I got two threes and a two for Passion's team, and I got four twos for the team. Eight. Dude, I'm telling you. Four twos. And
no, this was a two. Josh was a two.
Josh was a three.
No, that was a two.
I get the
he had his arms up.
What?
He literally was at the free throw line.
Josh was
down there with
a
two, right? A
while
ago, yeah.
No, this dude drove.
Christian,
and was on
the
free
throw.
No, that doesn't make sense because.
You don't care. Something
about green, I didn't know what you're talking about.
Corey. Josh. That one's off. J.O. with the board. J.O. a big man. Thinking he's a point guard sometimes. Brian. In and out. Ethan taking his time getting up the court. Harley. Connor says no.
Going in, Danny?
Harley for three. No. Connor got in his head on that one. Brian. Damian, he's going to go for an easy two, but he misses it. Arlie with the board. Josh Wells. And a foul on Brian. That's Brian's first personal, second team foul.
Is it Brian?
Corey with the ball now. Enrique. Harley sets a screen. Underneath the legs of Josh. Subs coming in. Enrique. Great point guard. Brian. No. Off Connor's hand.
Hey, that's a great move. Great move. That's going to end the ball, Brian. Let's go.
Ethan, no good. Damian with the board. Enrique. To Connor. Connor to Kenny. Kenny, foul on Harley. That's his first personal, first team. Damian to Danny, Danny for three. Starts off strong, the bank is open. Off Kenny with the board. He's pushing it now. 4-on-1. He's upset about that. Subs. No, never mind. Yep, subs coming in. Harley coming in. DJ coming in for Harley. Ethan with the ball. Tries to score but couldn't. DJ with the cleanup bucket. Enrique for a deep three, no good. Brian with the board though. Damian to Kenny for two. Josh, foul on Danny Roman. That's his first personal, third team. Ethan. Josh with the foul. That's his first, fourth team. Kenny, travel, Corey bringing up the ball now, Ethan, DJ Bailey, turnover, Damian, kicks it to J.O. Three on two. No good, J.O. with the board. Enrique for two. Ethan with another miss. Corey rises up for three, no good. DJ Bailey, Josh sets up for three, no good. Ethan, that time it's good. Josh for three. No. Josh with the board. That's a steal by Damian. Josh. Travel. Corey gonna bring up the ball now for patch and drywall. Ethan, no good. Not having a good night tonight. Probably come out the second half strong though. Damian rises up, air ball. Donnie, three on two. Ethan to Corey for three. No, he gets his own board. Another miss. Rosario with the board. Patch and drywall, definitely missing a few key players tonight. Zach Patch and Mario Monaco and Marcus, definitely great contributors to their game. Danny for three, off. DJ Bailey, Corey now. Another miss, Rosario with the board. He's gonna push it, Kenny. And the foul on Donnie Patchen. First personal, second team foul.
How's it going?
Miss it, no, excuse me, makes the first one.
Hey, match up defensively now. Match up defensively.
Hit the first one.
Kevin, where you at? Yo.
You got it.
Yeah.
You got 16-11. Correct, Justin? 16-11?
Sinks the second.
There you go, yep, that's good.
Ethan gonna bring up the ball this time. Ethan for two, forcing a lot of shots. J.O. Enrique, wide open. Oh, he doesn't miss many of those. Kenny for three, yes. Scores now 20-11, Starts Cafe with the lead. Harley, great move. J.O. with the board, with the foul. Harley going to the line for one.
Third.
J.O. has three personal fouls in the first half. Not good. Harley sinks it to make it an and one. Enrique. Kenny's gonna pull it. No.
Let's go.
Josh. Fouls on Kenny.
We have it on the paper.
He sinks the first one. Danny coaching his team right now. He sinks both. Score is now 16-20. Star Arts Cafe with the 4-point lead. Connor. Brian.
Make them play D, Brian.
30 seconds remaining.
Make them play D. There you go. 20 seconds.
15 seconds. Brian for three. No. Four seconds remaining. Patch and drywall called the timeout. Try and get up the shot. Four seconds remaining. Josh. It's 1 second. They're going to try and get up a shot, but I don't know how that will work. At the end of the first half, Still Hearts Cafe is up 20-16 to patch and drywall. Stay tuned for the second half of play. for the second half. Still Hearts Cafe with the lead 20-16 over Patch and Drywall. Josh. Enrique says no. DJ. Ethan with another miss. Enrique. Kenny. He's going to rise up for two. And that's a foul call on Kenny. That's his second personal, first team. Josh. That's a board for Still Hearts. Kenny with the steal for two. Josh for two. Brian with the board. Damien. Kenny for three. No. Damien for two, and that's off. Still a lot of time to play, 17-30. 24-18, still Hearts with the lead. DJ Bailey. Reminds me of Kevin Love. Rises up for two. Enrique. Kenny. Brian for two. No, in and out. Brian with the good defense, but DJ for two. Points for Brian. 4-point lead now for Still Hearts. Harley for two. Enrique. In and out. Josh with it, kicks it to Corey. Corey miss, Kenny with the board. Kenny with the and one. That's Harley's second personal foul, first team. Kenny didn't convert the end one. This with an air ball. That looked like my free throw shot. Consistently, too. Harley for three. That's off. Ethan with the board, though. Harley. Ooh. Ethan for two, and that's in there. Josh for three. No.
Going in.
Harley. Ethan. No, he cannot find his rhythm tonight. Enrique. No. Connor with the board. Josh. Enrique.
Oh, what is that?
Get back. You can fumble. He fumbled it and went off.
Harley.
So it's not really
a kick. No. DJ, excuse me, Corey with the miss. Enrique going the other way. Connor. Kenny for deep. Three. No. JL tried to chase it down. Subs coming in. Danny coming in the game for Kenny.
28-26. Still Hearts with the lead. 13-18 left.
Josh. Got fouled. Josh has four in the game now. Needs to stay away. They need him in this game. He misses the first. Josh, usually a big scorer, but tonight only has three. He sinks one of them. It's a one-point game. DJ Bailey says no. Ethan with the tip, but right to Enrique. Wrong team. Connor. Josh. No good. DJ sets a screen, rolls off it. Don't give it to him. Should be a mismatch. Josh Oliver, Josh for three, and he hits it. Trying to find it now. Enrique. Danny. Goes up for two. No. Enrique, Danny, set up, air ball, Danny, bring the ball up now for Still Hearts, down by two. For three, no. Corey chased down for the board. He has six boards in the game. Tied for second with the most amount of boards on the team. Still Hearts calls a timeout. 10:34 remaining in the game. Still Hearts down by two.
Yeah,
I mean, I get it.
Dude. Off Enrique going the other way. Enrique has three turnovers, not usual for him. Fouls on the floor. Fouls on Harley.
Harley?
That's Harley's third personal. Connor for two. Tie game now. Harley. Harley for three. No. DJ Bailey with the board. And one. That's Connor's first. 13 foul. Ethan going to the line, trying to convert the and one. About that, drop the microphone. Josh for two. Patch and drywall up 35-30. Kenny for two. 8:20 remaining in the game. DJ Bailey for two. DJ Bailey with now 8 points in the game. And now he has 8 boards.
JL going in.
Going in, Josh.
Josh with the 3-pointer. Stillhearts calls their final timeout of the game. Enrique with another miss. He needs to find it. Presses up for two. No. DJ Bailey with the board. Donnie off his hands and out of bounds. Connor. No. J.O. for three. Ethan with the board. 7 minutes remaining in the game. Patch and drywall up by 8 to Stillhearts. Rises up for two. There it is.
10-point lead, 42-32.
That's now 11 points in the game for Ethan. Up by 10 now.
Keep grinding.
Connor with a two-pointer.
Guys, don't give him second.
He has 4 points in the game. Rosario with now 6 boards in the game. Josh gonna take it up slow, try and run out some clock. And that's a three for Josh. Finally starting to feel it.
Rap, pick up this deep. Let's go. Come on, Corey. We're fighting.
Josh with 15 points.
I like that, Corey.
12 coming in this half.
Hell no.
Connor with another two. Corey with the ball. Corey, air ball.
Put it up there for 38. They got it. Justin,
36 or 38? I got 36. 36, we're right. 25.
That's
his
second.
That's 25 seconds. Corey with the free throw.
Hey, there's a new coming in. Hey.
Kenny checking the game for Brian. He hits both his free throws. If he didn't, he was going to be running a suicide.
Help out somebody. Donnie, stay.
Enrique. Ethan on him. Josh.
Donnie, move your feet with
him. Surprised he didn't shoot at that time. Thought he was going to. DJ says no. Josh. Ethan. Corey. No. Donnie with the board. Josh. For two. Josh, definitely a great pickup for the Patchins.
Couple more stops, guys.
Josh has 17 points in the game. 13 in this half. Fouls on Donnie Patchin. That's his second foul. 13. Danny Roman checked in the game for Enrique. Josh, he's going to pull the three. He just wants to hit one.
Donnie.
Ethan. For three. No. Josh Oliver with the travel. That's his third turnover of the game. Corey. Donnie's going to shoot the three. And that's in there.
Donnie's got 3 points.
Donnie with his first 3 points of the game.
32-36.
Air ball. Donnie wants another one, and he gets it. Heating up now.
Straight up.
That was a flop. Stay in there. Danny for three. No. Donnie with the board. Ethan. Donnie. Just going to take his time now. Josh. Connor with the steal.
Watch pull up.
No good. Donnie with another board. Kenny.
Hey guys, 2 minutes to go. Keep it simple. Keep it clean. Keep it simple.
Yo. Connor. I don't know what kind of shot that was. Josh, no. Two points for Connor. No defense though, so it didn't really matter. He has 8 points. DJ. And that's good for three off the backboard. Kenny with two. At the end of the game, the score is 58 to 40. Patch and Drywall with the win. Stay tuned for the next game.
Hey, we have two of the threes here.
Corey, right there.
I know who Corey is. Kokanski, I know who Corey is.
Alright, I just didn't know.
He should have Buddha play with his gloves on. He's making a shot
there
with him.
There was a pleasure.
I think he's gonna go like alpine skiing.
I'm putting Dave Loretta at zero.
Okay. Yep. Is there any more coming, or is this it? All right.
Fellas, till next time. See you later.
They might have it, but I'm not sure when.
Oh, does this one right here have it? Corey might. I think Corey has it. There's one more game after this, right?
I don't know. Who's this matchup
between? Oh, yeah, because he still has Sefero.
Who's this matchup between?
Hallway. I don't know what Hallway's. Hold on. I don't know Hallway's name, and I don't know their name either. Oh, is that Wine?
To your left, and then it's in the gap by the Buffers.
And I don't know.